People are debating whether or not Babe Ruth would have been a good baseball player in today's league. But this shouldn't even be a conversation, because if you took any player from any sport from the 1920s, they wouldn't be able to compete with anyone today. So you can't tell me that a 280-pound man who played against dudes throwing 80 miles per hour and had a diet which consisted of moonshine, cigars, women, and hot dogs would have been good at baseball in 2023.